There are those who say to truly capture the spirit of America, one must understand the rich tapestry of America's history. I say, nonsense. The whole point is, we're a nation without the attention span to even learn its own history.
You did have the attention span to turn the first three chapters of your history textbook into a pile of origami ducks.
But after that, I got bored and went to see what was on television.